I've come up with a series of exercises to help with your compulsive need for closure.
Well, I take issue with the word compulsive.
All I'm saying is we live in a world where closure isn't always an op...
Shun, okay. For the sake of argument, let's say I have a problem. What would be your plan for addressing it?
I'm going to recondition your brain so that the need for completion isn't so overwhelming.
By playing tic-tac-toe?
Yep, your turn.
Oh, Amy. And you wonder why people think neuroscience is nothing but a goofy game for diaper babies. Tic-tac-toe can only end in win, lose, or draw, none of which will deny me closure. Especially since I'm about to win. Well, we didn't finish.
Exactly. How does that make you feel?
Same way any normal person would. Like I want to peel off my own face and tear it in two and then again and again till I have a handful of Sheldon face confetti.
And that's exactly the feeling we want to address with this course of treatment.
Yeah. Or you could pitch in, grab a nostril, and help me get this face off.
Come on, you can do this.
Dude, well, you don't know what it's like to feel completely frustrated. And to have a desire build up within you and then be denied any opportunity for release.
Yeah, sounds like a drag.
For the land of the free and the home of the... Next.
That's quite an impressive layout, isn't it?
Yes.
Let's box it up.
Let's box it up.
That's enough.
Sheldon, give it!
Okay, Sheldon, make a wish and blow out the candles. One. Now your wish can't come true.
Lucky for you, because I wished you were dead.
I must say, I was skeptical at first, but this has truly been a transformative evening.
I'm a little surprised to hear you feeling so positive.
Well, you're an excellent neuroscientist, you're a wonderful girlfriend, and...
And?
Doesn't matter, does it?
I'm proud of you, Sheldon.
And a complete sucker. Oh, yeah. There he is.
And the home of the brave.
Don't stop. Yes. Keep going. Just like that. Almost there. Almost there.